today.
Why? Why?
Because who's not
participating? And why don't the universities get involved instead of protesting? What a waste of time for everybody. You guys should be enjoying your Sunday. This is not a waste of time?
No.
Look, is this okay? Is this respectful?
You are against the idea, yeah? And I don't think so. This particular idea that you're going to cause it. You've got to obey the law in every country by breaking, by destroying, by stopping the economy of Hong Kong. You guys have what that is wrong.
I want to say to them, think. How does it help you? How does it help Hong Kong to destroy Hong Kong and everything people have built up? How are you going to make it freer and better if it's all been thrown away?
These protesters last night had faced riot police in a Western democracy like England or America or France or Germany. There would have been real bullets, not rubber bullets.
Hong Kong and Taiwan are actually part of China. That's how it's recognized.
What we can do before journey.